I'm coming to set an IV infusion for a patient. So for the items needed, we need a trolley with a sterile field containing Gallipot for methylated spirits, Gallipot for cotinosuas, and a withdrawn aqua for injection, also in a sterile kidney dish. Then on the bottom shelf, I have here kidney dish for used items, prescribed infusion, methylated spirit, dressing Macintosh and dressing towel, disposable gloves, adhesive plasters, syringe and needle, surgical glove, giving set, different sizes of cannula, a tourniquet, and a sharps box. Hi, Sarah. Good morning. How are you today? It's time for me to take your infusion. It's time for you to take your infusion. It's time to set up the infusion. Because the old line is blocked, we have to set another one. Are you okay? It will be a little painful, but then are you sure? Okay. So I will use the normal saline, just like the way we produce it. Can I start? Thank you. I'll come and check you with everything.